Error 2. Clean and tap the bumper slightly.